Kobe Paras is back in Southern California at the Dunking Frogs Foundation Extravaganza, celebrating the Middlebrooks Academy graduation and Cathedral High School program. The alumni got a chance to meet with the players who are now following his footsteps. And as he congratulates these young players, he's now back on the college recruitment trail. Last month, Paras asked to be released from his scholarship at Creighton University after appearing in 15 games and averaging less than 5 minutes per appearance, scoring 1.3 points per game. He did well in the classroom with a 3.7 grade point average prior to last week's finals.
I'm just thankful for Creighton for giving me a chance to spend my freshman year, but I thought I was going to play this year and that didn't happen. So I'm just hoping that me moving will be the best decision for me, and whatever college I choose here in the West Coast will be the best fit. It was hard. I made, you know, endless relationships with a lot of people back in Nebraska. And the coaches were, you know, they helped me a lot, but I just think right now for me, I'm just facing adversity again.
Since his release, several schools, many on the West Coast, have contacted the incoming college sophomore.
I just want to take all the visits I can just to see like what the coaches want and what the people want. So I just really want to be in a place where they're going to focus not just on me, but on a winning program.
Despite looking forward to a new school and more playing time, NCAA rules on transfer students will require Paras to sit out for a year.
It sucks, but at least now I have time to just work on me and I have time to work on my studies, because, you know, that's important for me as well. So I just want to be in a place where the education is a great place and that I can just play.
Paras will go back to the Philippines this week. While he's not playing in the Southeast Asia Basketball Championships, he's pulling for Gilas to bring home the gold.
I wish I was a part of it. I would love to play for my national team. It's been a while, and I think the national teams I've been playing for were like more of 3-on-3, and I haven't been in a 5-on-5 game. So hopefully, if there's an upcoming national team, I may be a part of it.
As he looks forward to some family time in the Philippines, he says he hopes to catch some of the games live. When Kobe returns to Southern California at the end of this month and decides on which school to bring his talents to, he won't only be hitting the gym. He'll hit the books first, immediately starting summer school. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Glendale, California.